I'm very excited about season four because I think it's our finest. We've got two box office characters coming to season four, Margaret Thatcher and Lady Diana Spencer.
Diana, we meet her when she's 16 and we follow her through to when she's about 28. It explores everything from marriage to her discovering her voice and who she is.
And action!
Peter knew that inevitably we would get to this season and this era depicting these two immensely iconic women.
Surely this is going to work out really well. And it doesn't. They don't get on. And it's not the beautiful friendship that the Queen hopes it's going to be at the beginning.
Yes.
Tick.
Within those 11 years, as we see her relationship with the Queen, the difference in their worlds.
If this country really is to turn the corner, then I say it needs to change fundamentally, top to bottom.
The more it comes to modern day, the more we're dealing with people's emotions of people that are around, and I find that a bit difficult.
It's time to finally close this chapter. Put the whole Parker Bowles soap opera behind us. All of us.
What does one have to do to get some kindness in this family?
You're trying desperately to remain truthful about what you're writing about, whereas in fact, you're so burdened with what you know happens.
Darwin had nothing on you lot. Shame on all of you.
Margaret.
No!
The gift of this whole job was Peter's writing. There's so many facets and so many colours to the royal family. It's basically never boring.
This show is so special because it goes, no, they have a beating heart. Like, look at them.
The Queen is our protagonist. You stray too far from her at your peril until you constantly have to bring it back to the crown because that will then inform the stories we're telling.
She is the oxygen we all breathe, the essence of all our duty.
The only person that matters.
I'm just in this to try and tell the story of what happened in this family when set against the second half of the 20th century, and I've done my best each time, and then you have to surrender and step back. It'll mean different things to different people.
And cut, thank you.